back to Great Day Washington. You got some dancing, now we're gonna get some music. Our next guest is a Grammy-nominated singer, songwriter, and producer who's worked with artists like Jill Scott and Music Soul Child. Eric Roberson just released the final album in his latest trilogy, Earth, Wind, and Fire. He's here now to perform his latest single, Show That. Take it away.
In this crazy day and time, impending war, people driving cars into crowds, people just trying to hurt people. Well, it's important that we show more of what love. We need to show that. Oh, I love you. You need to know that. Not just cause I say it, but because I show that. Oh, in this day and time, ain't the time to hold back. Oh, if you feel love, you need to show that. Hey, tomorrow's not promised, you need to realize. Somebody didn't open their eyes today. Oh, if you feel love, ain't the time to keep it inside. Oh, somebody needs to know that. I love you, my neighbor, even if our backgrounds ain't the same. I love you, my sister, even if I don't know your name. I call you my brother, cause we all living under one God. I show you I love you, even when showing love is so hard. There's so much evil, you need to know that. Don't let it drown out your love, you need to show that. Oh, in this day and time, ain't the time to hold back. Somebody needs your love, you need to show that. Hey, each day is a day you can change your mind. Somebody changed up their ways today. Oh, put love in your heart and let it divide. Really need your love. Really needs, you need to show that.
Woo! Eric Roberson, I love the message of that. Wonderful. What inspired that song as part of your album, Fire?
I was really just writing. I let the creativity direct me, and a lot of it was one day I just had this idea of just saying, you know, we need more love, and watching the news and there's so much sadness. Mm-hmm. It's not just to say it, but let's show it. In a day and now, we really need to show it.
Show that love. Show that love. I love that. I love that. Show that love. Three albums you released.
How crazy is that?
How crazy? Are you crazy?
I am crazy, and I have three kids at home,
but
we worked it out.
Yeah, it was
crazy, but we released it every 3 months. Every 3 months, I would start a new album, and it worked out. Earth, Wind, and Fire.
And you're performing this weekend here
Howard
in D.C.
Howard Theater, yes, this Friday and Saturday. I love D.C., so love coming back and performing here.
You have a busy weekend. Friday, Saturday, you're performing, and then Sunday, you're walking in the Making Strides for Breast Cancer Walk.
Yes, yes.
As you notice, he's in all pink.
Real Men Wear Pink of D.C.
He's a real man that wears pink.
Yes.
What made you want to become a part of that group?
Well, I've been working with the American Cancer Society for some time. My parents always said, when you find something that's right, you got to go with it. And for me, I watch a lot of my family members deal with cancer. Mm-hmm. If it was something I could roll up my sleeves and make an impact, I'm going to put on pink. I'm going to raise money for a great cause to help out these great people that are fighting.
Well, pink's a great color.
It is. Yeah, I make it look good.
Yeah. Huh?
Come on now.
Of course, you can Google Real Men Wear Pink
of
D.C.
Yes.
Look for Eric and the other guys that are raising funds for the American Cancer Society. What an incredible message that you're
Thank
here
you.
To produce. I gotta say, I love this little ER.
Well, I do a songwriting workshop for little 8-year-old to 10-year-old kids every year at the YMCA here, and they made this for me last year.
I love it.
I just wore it in honor of my little friends in D.C.
That's so awesome. Well, thank you so much for the positive message that you're sharing and for being a part of such a great cause.
Thank you very much.
And thank you for performing.
That was amazing.
Eric Roberson, everybody. We'll be back right after this. Add some.